Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Playing some Cobalt tonight. Cobalt, as you recall, is the rolling robot shooty McShootbang game I played a long time ago, actually. And it's actually one of the few games where I was really kind of disappointed in the single-player campaign. It felt rushed. It didn't seem all that great or cohesive. The story was all kinds of fucked up. The gameplay was fine. The gameplay was super good. But we're gonna ignore single player for now because I fucking hate it. Well, I don't hate it. That's a bit of an overstep. It's just not great. Let's just put it that way. The writing is kind of eh. They've got a lot of grammatical errors, that sort of thing. So we're just gonna do some, you know, quote unquote multiplayer. Just because it's not gonna be really multiplayer, it's gonna be survival, I guess. Let's do survival first. I hope I remember how the fuck to play this. I hope I remember all my crazy, let's go Boku Ninja Guard, I guess. Hope I remember all my crazy controls. I'm gonna fucking forget, like, forever, of course. Hope audio is okay, because I had to adjust it before again. Alright, so who are we fighting? Let's see. Okay, so triggers attack, rolly rolls. Alright, I think we're good. Let's go Fists of Fury from the start here. Okay. I try to do what I can here. No guarantees. I still remember most of these levels. Oh, that's right. I gotta bust on through. Oh, that's right. I forgot I've had. Forgot there was some other shit I can get right away, including a fucking shield in this one. Holy shit. Forgot about that. That's awesome. I love that. I think that's the first wave altogether, right? Yeah, nice. So I can get a gun, like, straight out the gate. I've got to remember what reload is. Reload is, all right, right bumper is reload. There's another safety safe here that we're going to grab. So what the fuck did I get there? Just a bunch of fucking whatever the currency is called. This is like volts or battery or whatever. I don't know. Not even sure anymore, but this is a really fun game. I really enjoy it. It's great with multiple people. It's great for local co-op. I'm not even sure about the like co-op campaign or something, because I think that's a possible thing, but based on how kind of not super great the solo campaign was, it's just like, yeah, I can't imagine it's much better than that. We're just going to bust that over, and we'll just go Fist of Fury on this one, too. Oh, fuck. All right, this guy's going to try something, huh? Oh, fucking god damn it, he's got a little whatever thing. Oh, that's not great. Oh, good. Oh, this is gonna go well. Oh, this is gonna go super well. Just gonna have to hope for the best here. Oh. Alright, you little shit, come on. Open up so I can shoot you. Oh, uh-oh. Fucking great. Alright. Alright, we're just gonna restart that entire thing, because that was really shitty. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see ya. Okay, I'm gonna open the saves first. Not like it really matters, but... that was really simple. Oh, it's just a bunch of ammo on that one, huh? Alright. Well, that's no problem. And this gets me the shield belt straight away. We're gonna just do the first wave, punchy punch style. I think it's easy enough to do that. Yeah, just fucking punch that dude right out. Gotta get my jumps back in order here. My jumps and my rolls. Come here, you. There we go. And one more, please. Come here, you little fucking coward. Ah! You little bitch. Oi, get your flappy flap asshole down here. There we go. If I recall it correctly, you can even, like, jump on them. You get enough downward momentum going, you just wreck their shit right on their head, Mario style. Alright, so that was really fucking simple. I do want an actual weapon, though. Is this normal guns there? Is this advanced guns? Yeah. Can we afford anything? Oh, nice! All right, that's a solid start weapon right there. Where is the ammo, though? Okay. That should probably be enough ammo for this, though. Let's just go with it. Oh, cool, you got a cat. That's awesome. Kitties are nice. All right, I gotta destroy this guy if I can. I don't think I'm gonna get over to him. Whoa. Oh, nice, just barely. Reload is left bumper, or right bumper. Gotta remember that. Whoa. Fucking loser. All right, so then we got one dude trying to do a raid. Fuck off. Oh, all right. Can we not fucking... There we go. Nice. Oh, crap. Whoa. All right, so they're doing something. Not sure what they're trying to do. Boom, boom. And one more. There we go. See? No props. What do we got here? I got something else. What is that? A little pipe gun, whatever. Oh, damn. All right, so I got two rounds. That'll be 25% off, which will be 325. So I need a little bit shy of 9,000 to get that. But I also need some more ammo and possibly some better shielding, because I'm gonna get my shit wrecked pretty soon. Where the fuck was the ammo about? I think it was over here somewhere. Usually the first couple rounds are usually fucking nothing. Then they start ramping up, giving you the business, and just gotta be a little cognizant of where I am and where I'm going. Where the fuck is the ammo thing? Oh, there. Okay. Let's get some ammo. Not too much. I don't really need too much, honestly. Alright, let's go. Looks like we've got a pretty simple incoming force here. Hopefully they stay away from him. You are an idiot. Alright, well, he's protecting himself, so that's good. That's some good shit right there. Oh, I suppose I haven't said my whole intro spiel yet. Streaming every day in November in support of Giving a Flock, indie game charity stream that's running every day in November. Benefits going to Child's Play Charity. Child's Play Charity is a charity that raises money to get Vigi games for kids that are in the hospital, because everybody needs to have fun. Some more than others. I must have protected that dude since I'm getting all this fucking loot down here. And they are trying super hard here. So if you can see fit to donate, there's a donation link in the channel info, very first block on the left. It's going through Tiltify, PayPal, or credit card. There's also provisions for donating via check if you can't do the credit card thing. So if you can spare some money, that'd be super cool. If not, don't worry about it. Just hanging out and... Oh, okay. Just hanging out, supporting the streamers, having a presence. That stuff is cool too. So whatever support you can give is super cool. Appreciate that, certainly. There might be something special going on tonight, around the halfway point of the evening, so if you can stick around for that, you might get a little treat. A little treat! I'm not gonna say what it is, because that would ruin the surprise, but there might be something special. Alright, oh, I didn't mean to hit go on that one. Oh, crap. Oh well, we'll make it work. Oh, no. Gotcha! Oh, they're trying. They're trying. They didn't try very hard, but they were trying. Oh, nice shot. Straight away. Needy little kid purrs like a motorboat, has no concept of personal space. Yeah, that sounds like most cats. It really does. Oh, nice. Got another weapon up there, huh? I should probably sell some of those goddamn shitty weapons, because I'm never going to use them. Just taking up space. Nice shot. Whoop. Ah, you little shit, get down here. You coward? Fucking coward. Oh, oh, he's running. He's scared. All right, fuck it. I'm just going to punch him. There's somebody else yet? Where's the little... Oh, over on the left. Okay. Boom. All right, that was pretty good. Are we at the wave where I can buy the super awesome sniper rifle yet? Ah, yeah, there we go. And I've got the money for it, too. Oh, yeah. Let's get rid of that and get rid of that. And we still got some money left over for other things, too. Where is the weapon upgrade thing? It's down center. Let's see what we can get out of this. A rock. What do I have? So I've got grenades, stick grenades, and little energy batons. That's fine. Matter war. Oh, that's very expensive. Oh, this is pretty cheap, though. Really use some faster aiming, so let's get that. And I need some more ammo, so... which is here? Yeah, perfect. Get every bit of ammo we can here. There we go. Now we're set. All right. Nice. Okay. Oh, you little shit. No. Get the fuck out of there. There. All right. Just wanted to nuke him before he fucking called in the garbage. Releasing a new champion for LOL, huh? Oh, fucking. How the. Oh, goddammit. What the hell? Why did I swap to my fucking... Oh, Jesus. All right. Well, this could be interesting. Why did I fucking swap to my flashbangs there? I did not press that weapon. Oh, shit. All right. That's fine. It's fine. It is not fine. Oh, fuck. All right. Let's restart that one. I think we're good for weapons. I just gotta make sure... Something must have popped a flashbang there. I'm not sure what... All right, where's this bitch now? His sword legs and very little information. Well, sure they want to keep it a little... Ah, you little bitch. Let me fucking up, you little shit. All right, it's fine. Got one more battery for a little thingy-ding there. Could really use your shield, you little shit. There we go. I'm surprised this is actually running so well. This is one of the games I need to stream from my laptop. So I'm really very pleased at its performance tonight so far. It doesn't really seem to be a very graphically intensive game. Just overall, but... My laptop is 4 years old, so... Not exactly suited for this sort of thing. But I'm glad it's holding up. You little shit, yeah. Try to fucking shoot me, you little butthole. Whoop. Oh, wow, what a roll. Oh, wow, we are doing the business. Yeah, of course, as soon as I say something, it starts lagging to hell. Okay. Boom. And then the mech boss, which is just this guy. So, we're gonna snipe the fuck out of him. If we can, if we can get... Yep, there we go. Oh, oh, he's got the plasma. That's a little dangerous. Shield will not block that shit. All right, he's not going to do anything crazy, is he? Oh, he's going to try to get down here, though. Oi. Oh, the little dick. He's just standing right there. Let's toss some grenades his way. Whoop. Boom. Wow, that was actually less of a problem than I was anticipating. All right, so we've still got one grenade. Let's sell that last one. We'll sell the energy batons too. So we got 414. I've got enough for one upgrade, although I'm probably going to buy... Let's get some shields, and we'll upgrade the shield a little bit since it's not really doing much for me. Durability and possibly get a mag or a scope. Let's get a scope. Alright, we should be good for the rest of it. Looks like it's just little small teeny robot dudes. And free heals from these weird little plant things. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Oh, you trying with the grenade shit, huh? Whoop! Alright, so he got me that time. I should really have put on some different music for this. This kind of ambient stuff really doesn't match the breakneck paces this game can be at. So when we start the next round, we'll put on some crazy ass music. Oh, you little bitch. Come on. Oh, he's got the... he's got a really good weapon. All right. Stop! Ah, fucker. Got nutted by his friend. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Get up over. Oh. Oh, man. Sniper rifle's so good. Oh, you little coward. Come on. Bonk. I love it. Oh, he's trying with the... Is it the Gyro Jet gun or something? Ah, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And there's a lot of little shitty shit around, so we can grab that and sell it. 500 is pretty gosh dang good. Now, wasn't there another weapon down around here somewhere? Alright, so we're dealing with one big robot and a bunch of little tiny fucks. So, let's get... Actually, wait, what can we do with this? Extendo barrel? Fuck yeah. Can we do anything else? No, we're gonna be a little bit off of that. Let's get the suppressor. And sure, let's up the mag right away. Why not? Looks like we got enough. Got enough other ammo and shit. Let's do it. Actually, maybe I can just turn on some music here, yeah? Yeah, that's shitty. There we go, that's better. Whoop. Oh, I'm supposed to protect him, that's why. Oh, well, he's not protected. I was wondering why my shit wasn't auto-aiming towards him. Yeah, just go ahead, open up, you little shit. I was wondering why I wasn't auto-aiming towards him. That's because I was supposed to protect him. Oh, well. I'm sure it wouldn't have ended well for either of us anyways. Yeah, you little bitch. Come on, try that again. Hi, little shit. Come on. Whoa! Uh-oh. Alright, well, that's fine. I've got one more battery left. Boom. This is one little pop. Okay, I'm supposed to fucking, supposed to protect him. He seems to be doing okay on his own. Oh, nice shoot. Okay, good. Good. Anybody else want to try this? Anybody else? Boom, boom. Oh, wait, there's one more. Is he accosting my friend over there? He's trying? No, he's fine. See, look. No props. Yay! I get some nice fancy loot for my troubles. Wow, lots of ammo. Uh-oh. Whoa! Yeah, nice! Reflect his grenade right back at him like a little bitch. Where'd he go? Did he, like, just totally eat it from that? Or did he follow me through? He probably followed me through the thing. Where is he? There he is. Oh, there's a door. Boo. Boom. Wow, that sniper rifle. I love it so much. Oh, no, I don't want to be dropping that, though. Alright, let's sell some of this garbage. Ooh, Matter Assault is actually pretty good. Some more batteries. And my weaponry is pretty much set unless I find like a... Oh, nice, jet thrusters, great. If I find like a plasma gun or something, that's real cheap. Like a plasma striker, fuck yeah. Alright. Like the way that's going. Some from Risk of Rain. Yeah, I suppose I could pull up the OST for that. Oh shit, I didn't mean to hit ready. Oh well, that's fine. There's something to be said about a sniper that gets out-sniped by a bunch of shit. Oh, okay, now they're trying. Whoop! Wow, did that actually reflect into him? Oh no! Oh, what a shot! He was on point with that one. Oh, wow. Okay. Good shooting there, bro. You got me. You got me good. So do I still have my, okay. I still got my plasma gun, which is good. I want to sell this and see what we can do about that other plasma weapon. Oh, it's already got both things. Fucking fantastic. I do need some ammo for it, though, so... There, that should do it. Now we should be good. Click, 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 boom. Let's do it. Check out the pick when I get a chance. Yeah, okay. And when I'm in between rounds, I'll duck out quick and take a peek. Oh, they trying. Oh, they really trying. Oh, his shield couldn't save him. Boom. Oh, man. Just get wrecked, you shit. Oh, beautiful. Some snipers these guys are. Whoa. Whoa, yeah, I don't think so. Not in my watch, you little bitch. Uh-oh. Whoa. Try that again, you little fuck. Alright. Alright, they trying something really hard here, so... Boom, boom. Whoop, one more, okay. And drop down, okay. How about you, fella? You wanna give your shot down here? Come on. Boom. Wow, nice. Good fucking run there. Alright, can we get... No. Sell some garbage here. Alright, this radio station sucks. Alright, that radio sucks. How many batteries do I have? Got 7 batteries. I could probably up our game a little bit here. By which I mean make myself even more of invincible than I already am. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go mag and support. Alright, now we're pretty well set. I think our army issue is all tweaked up. We got 26 stick grenades, holy shit. Alright, ready for this garbage. Oh, and this guy's gonna try calling something, huh? How far do you think you're gonna get? Not very far, I can guarantee you. Fire! Aw, fuck me. Oh, how did he avoid all that? What little shit? Oh! Uh-oh. Whoop! Okay. Plasma to the rescue there. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. About to say, who the fuck's left there? Whoa, eat shit. Another 3 grenades. Whoa! Oh, they're trying. Whatcha? Whoa, uh-oh. Whoa! Oh, nice. Alright, he's gonna try. They're gonna try to get me. I'ma say no. I got him, nice. Oh, 1-1, bitch. 1-1. Alright. No probs. Ooh, man. They're getting a little bit beef here. I don't know if I like it. Alright, this shit's gonna try to call something. I'm gonna fucking wax his asshole before he can do something about it. There we go. Thank you. Oh, that's right, I forgot I had the jetpack. Woo! Get some shit done. Yeah. Oh, what? A little bitch. Nuked my shield somehow. Try that, yeah, fucker. Where are you, little shit? Oh, he's gonna get it. He's got that fucking... Whoa. Boom. I love the slow-mo kills. Those are the fucking greatest. Shooting, bro. Oh, wow. What a shot. Don't you fucking dare do this to me again. There we go. Whoop. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, all right. He's trying with the plasma. I'm going to say no and get the fuck out. Climb the wall, you idiot. What the fuck? Oh, no. This is bad. Oh, wow. Yep. All right. Ah, son of a bitch. That was horseshit. Why wasn't I climbing the wall? Was it because of my crazy jet boots? All right, one more shot to get this motherfucker. Will you fucking turn around and nut the guy, please? Oh, nice. Well, I got him, but he managed to get the call in anyways. Whoa, no. Oh yeah, what you got? Boom! There we go. It's the fucking flying snipe I'm looking for. Bullshit. Whoop! Whoa, alright, he's gonna try that. It's fine. Just gonna roll on in with our plasma. Striker was the one that that fired two blasts at once. I guess not, though. Oh, nice. Got that grenade out of the way. That's the problem with plasma weapons. They go after, they hit, detonate explosives. Oh, he's got a laser. That's not good. All right. Oh, no. Nice. From downtown. Or a beam gun. Sorry, not a laser. Else we got here? Another spare gun there. Was that a matter of salt? It's pretty good, actually. Plasma cannon. Maybe that's the one I should have gotten. Should have waited for that. Oh well. Got a lot of money, though. So let's get shield belt up to snuff. Let's get the scope on the rifle. Everything else looks pretty good. How we doing ammo-wise? We got plenty. Let's fucking go. Yeah, fucking try to do something, you little shit. Boom! Ooh, wow, that's got some good kickback on it. Did I get him? No, I think he escaped. What a little shit. Ah, bastard. Oh, wow! Oh, did not see that one coming. All right, come on, jump down here, little shits. Oh wait, I've gotta be the one to do the business though. So otherwise my time's gonna run out and I got seven fuckers to cap. That's right, yeah, come down here. Oh, bastard. What a shit. What a shit. That's right. We just got to be a little bit more careful. This is the quick one, too. Well, he's gonna try. I'm gonna say, oh, what? How is that even fucking close to being in range? What a little shit. Oh, wow. Oh, uh-oh. This could be a problem. Okay, there's one. Shit. Oh. Damn it. There's a brain in a jar versus a guy with a fucking machine gun blaster whatever thing. Don't bet on the guy with the brain in a jar. Alright, let's try this again. Ooh, alright. They are actually astonishingly fucking well equipped here. Alright, plasma time. There's one. There's two. There's three. Okay. Looks like we got everything taken care of there. All the nasty fucking super hitters. Ooh, careful now. Okay. Wow, he ruined his element of surprise right there. Good work, idiot. Extendo barrel. Punch through fucking everything. How many batteries do I have? 7 still, because I always get just nutted right after I lose my shield. Get a chance to fucking have it recharge. Looks like we're good on everything else. Let's go. Fuck him up! Wow, how is that guy even still alive? They're trying to get this guy. They're trying real hard. They can't handle my shit, though. Ah, crap. Alright. Whoa, alright. They're trying. Whoop! I think I got one of them. One of them from the rebound of his own fucking grenade, because he's an idiot. Oh, nice. Alright, one left. Who's the lucky bitch? Who's the lucky bitch? There's the lucky bitch. Beautiful. And I should have gotten the bonus from that, I think. Yep, there we are. Oh, alright, got the little beam thing going on too. Nice. There we go. Anybody else? So, one more. One more trying to do the business. How did that hit his shield and not the back of his fucking skull? Oh, there we go. Perfect. Even though it was a shitty score and I died 6 times. It wasn't bad. Wasn't bad. Alright, I've got a picture to look at, apparently, huh? Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. Oh, interesting. Okay. Wow, you weren't kidding, swords for legs. How the fuck do you walk with that shit? Is this her name? Severed Ties? Is that her name? Very interesting. Interesting way to go about it. Alright. Oh, nice. Stream crashed too. Awesome. Well, let's just get that started back up. Perfect. Okay, so Desert Blaze, Wilderness World, right? Dust Canyon, I think, is kind of boring. Let's do Villa. Change this to Ninja Guard. We'll change this to Sniper. Sure, why not? And let's change the music to something better. about suspense action? Let's get some shit bumping up in here. Oh, I see. Camille severed ties is her story. All right, I gotcha. All right, let's fucking do this. Difficulty easy. All right, no probs. First try, right? Oh, yeah. Listen to that fucking rocking ass tune. Oh, well, we'll reappear soon enough. All right, what are we dealing with? Just those six? I think we can punch them out. No need for any special bullshit. Ooh, they do have actual weapons, though. Maybe not the best idea to just punch them. And certainly not as a little brain in a jar now. Although Oh, damn it! What the hell? What happened there? Did he pop a grenade or something? That's fucking stupid. Alright, I think I can still punch him out, so let's do it. I just gotta not get popped. Just gotta not get popped and get right up in their face. There we go. Alright, they trying, but they got nothing. And now I got me a gun. A really shitty gun that'll probably sell, but a gun nonetheless. I could wait around for free heals for that shit. Is there an actual nano thing? No. Looks like I got no choice. Alright, advanced guns. Ooh, matter army issue. Another good fucking start. How much? 26. 26 to face 4, 2, 3, 9 folks, huh? Let's see if we can't just get my other eyeball back, though. There we go. Looks like we're pretty much back up to full now. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's do it. Ooh, looks like they're going to be packing some pretty nasty shit, too. Oh, no. Fuck off. Oh, what the hell? Okay, alright, it's fine. Oh, wow, just barely outlasted that one. Fucking... Oh, shit. Damn it! It just fucking pops me. Alright, we're gonna restart that entirely, though. The first one, I can definitely do a little fisticuffs. A little bit of a challenge, but whatever, we're gonna do it. There we go, some good work. Nice. All right. Is that? Oh, we got one more. One more little fancy dancy guy. There we go. See, that was actually a little bit better here. Didn't take quite as much damage. Still need my eyeball back though, please. Thank you. Beautiful. Okay. Maybe we'll get lucky on the guns again. No. Doesn't look like. Oh, the plasma arc. I think was the double shooter I was looking for. Let's get that. Ooh, that's gonna be a dangerous weapon. Not much to it. All right, no probs. Where's the ammo here? That should be enough, I hope. All right, you little shits. Got a slightly worse weapon. Oh, you little bastard. You little bastard. Oh, it's a triple shooter, huh? Uh-oh, that could be a big problem. Let's get through there. Ah! What a bastard. Fucking trashed me in the corner of the goddamn mine. What a little shit. What a little shitbag. That's right. We'll just punch him out first round again. Ooh, I took a big hit there. Like, right away. Come on, punch, 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 punch. Nice. There we go. We still got through it somehow. And about the same speed and bonus. Now missing a mouth and another eyeball. There we go. Pretty quick heals, though. Beautiful. All right, maybe am I gonna get lucky-er on the weapons now? Ooh, a matter cannon would be fucking great, but wow. All right, let's do it. How much ammo do I get for that? 8. 8, and if there's like a little teeny tiny box of ammo I can get, yep, there we go. That gives me 4 more. All right, make every shot count with this bastard. All right, you little shit. This guy always kind of tags me somehow. Oh, what a little bitch there. Got him somehow. Oh, popped me. All right. Good Damn it. Why would you aim for that? Why the fuck would you aim for that? Wow, these guys are putting up a fight. They're putting up a fight. The fuck is their problem? Just be dying like normal idiots. All right, that went a little bit better health-wise, though. We got some better combos. All right, you got a better gun for me this time? Ooh, plasma accelerator's not bad. Let's grab that shit. It's like a plasma sniper rifle almost. Just fucking do it. Some more ammo for it, though. That should do. All right, so I gotta kill this little fuck first. Nice, okay, good shooting. Oh, they trying. Oh, fucking, are you serious? Oh my goodness. What is with their gosh dang fucking minds? Just ruining my day all the time. All right, we're gonna give this one more go. All right, you little shits. Come on out so I can punch you. Oh, nice. Okay, this could be a bit of a problem. Just gonna punch him in the butt. There we go. Good work. Damn it. All right, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I underestimated him. Not gonna happen again. Oh, what the shit? Like, how? I don't know why it changes so much from fucking thing to thing. Oh, this could be a problem. This could be a big old problem. Yep. Okay. Come on, I was able to punch him out. So good. So good. Okay, that's a good start. Stop jumping around, you little bitch, and get punched. What? Like, how does he fucking do that? How is it just one shot and I'm done? Fucking eat a dick. Little bitch. You little bitch. This calls for a drink. All right, just need more courage. I just gotta get right in there. Fuck everything else. There. That's the way to do it. Just fucking roll up. Roll up like they got nothing. Punch him and roll away. Beautiful. Alright. Last little bitch. Come on. Come here, you little fucker. Oh, come on. Punch, punch, punch. Alright, well, that was kind of shitty. Got popped a little bit. And really shitty weapons too. Might have to get something a little bit worse. Like a revolver. Revolver seems like a good standby until I can afford something a little bit better. 25. I do need some ammo for it though. Okay. That should do. Alright, you little fucks. Oh, that's a bad time to be doing that shit. Oh, come on. You little bitch. Okay, well, we'll just wait this out a little bit. I'm gonna have to, but I think that's the end of the wave, so I'm gonna respawn anyways. Eh? Okay, good. Fucking asshole. Okay, punch, 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 punch! Beautiful. Alright, so that's the way to do it. Let's get right up in there. Don't worry about nothing. Alright, now can we afford anything? Ah, yeah, there we go. Alright, sell that shit. Buy that shit. Get some ammo for that shit. And possibly an upgrade. Give me a scope. Oh no, I didn't want the scope, I wanted the pointer. Fuck. Oh, it's fine. How in the fuck? Are you for serious with that? All right, we're not gonna restart that entirely. That's garbage. All right, yeah, just pop me right open. That's cool. Please fly up so we can nuke them. Nice. Show them your butthole. Just show them right there. Oh my goodness. And then just shoot the grenade. It's a great idea. It's a real good idea. There's only four of them. I should be able to take four of them. Of course they start under a fucking thing. What? Come on! You didn't even give me any chance to aim, you little shit. Yeah, great. Awesome. Alright, let's try it again. Okay, yeah, let's just double up on the spawns. That's cool, too. You little bitch. There. Alright, let's get a friend. Let's get a friend in this fucking massacre world here. Alright. Now, are they selling shield belts, and can I buy any shield belts? So I'm just getting popped left and right here. Doesn't look like it. Beck. And they mark this one as easy. Alright, well, whatever. It's fine, I guess. Alright, let's go. Bird friend, do your business. Run some interference or something. Nice, okay, good shooting. Nice, okay. Boom, boom, and yeah, just roll into a grenade. That's good, that's good, that's real good. But we somehow survived. That's all that matters. Oops. Oh, get some other holes over here. Oh, let's get the defender torso. Oh wait, actually I want to sell that first, don't I? Perfect. Alright, so maybe that'll help me out a little bit. Some other loot and shit up here. Nice. Is that a little yeah, that's a little healer. Alright. Did my bird friend survive that? He sure as fuck did. Wow. Miracle. Miracle of miracles. Wait, is the shield belt thing in the equipment? No. No. Yeah, that's kind of worthless. All right, here we go. Shooting. Bastard. Little fucking asshole took my eye out. Boom, yeah. The fucking roll around, bitch. Oh, nice. Okay, good. That was good shooting. Not as good as that, though. Is my bird friend still kicking? Can he run interference for me, please? Well, God, I hate how the fucking brain controls. It's just so stupid and dumb. There. Shit. All right. Everything's fine. Everything worked out. Aw, bird friend got a little destroyed, methinks. Oh, well. He had a good run. Last upgrade there, and I don't think... Well, the only other thing I could upgrade is my body now. So, what do we got? Throwables, advanced guns. Plasma assault. Yes. All right. We gonna make do with that. Defender hands, yes please. Oh, whoops, I sold my feet. So I can get in chrono feet. I need to sell my hands. Defender hands, all right. Got a pretty good mix of body parts now. I need some ammo for this. Maybe can I upgrade it? Ooh, I can. Let's get that booster. And some ammo, which that was a lot, I hope. Oh, that didn't give me any plasma ammo. What the fuck? Eh, whatever. It's fine. We'll make do without. Okay, good moves. Fucking trying to grenade me, you little shit. How? What happened? Oh, that's gonna be fair. Come on now. Fuck that clonk. Just fuck it. Ugh, that is stupid trash, and I hate that that happens. Alright, you little fucking bitch. Yeah, eat plasma. Can we aim at the guy that's kicking your ass, please? Thank you. Nice, alright. Some of the aiming priorities in this seemed a little fucked up. Ooh, can I get a shield? I can get a shield. That's something. That's something. It's not much, but it's something. Scope. A scope for my fucking plasma assault rifle. Nice. Is that on sale? It is not. Next round. Alright, this time I'm gonna make sure to get some plasma ammo. Holy shit, that was like 500. Awesome. Oh, I'm protecting him. Alright. From what, though? Ooh. Alright, well, that's not fair. They've got shields, you little bitches. Whoa, okay. And popped a little thingy ding. Fucking. Oh my god, they've got me just fucking cornered. Plasma to the rescue. Damn it. How fair was that? Come on, man. Come on. Let's be reasonable. Alright, so plasma is definitely the better choice. Fucking chew through them shields. Stay in that corner, please. I don't have to worry about you. Alright, you shit. Whoa, whoa, nice shooting, you little shit. Reload, please. Whoa, that could be a problem. Alright. That was not what I wanted. Let's try that. Oh, beautiful arc. Boom, eat shit. There we go. Get right up in there. Did he survive that? I don't think he survived that, did he? Alright, now I'm supposed to protect him again when he's facing that fucker. Yeah, nice! Good, good fucking teamwork on that one, my friend. Excuse me while I drop this here. Nice, alright. Oh, did he hit that? Yeah, he fucking shot it and then blew the fuck up. Like a little idiot. Oh, what the hell? Alright, well, that's cool. No! Ah, plasma. Why you gotta do that to me, bro? Damn it. Alright, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. Get over in the corner, please. Oh no, he's gonna get just masticated there. Maybe not. I'm just gonna go in and do some business. There we go. There we go. Alright. Just be careful with the plasma, though. Sets all that shit right off. Boom! Eat it. Oh, nice! Get through there, man. Oh, no. It didn't give me the fucking... There you go. Oh, this could be real bad. Oh, no. All right, reload. You little bitch. Hacha! Fire! Nice! Oh, did I get it? Yes! Oh, awesome. Whoa! Oh, they're trying real hard already. Fuck off. You little bitch. Oh, no! Boom! Eat shit. And that. Whoa! Awesome. There we go. There we go. We're almost halfway. Are we already? Shit. It is almost 8 o'clock. Fuck me. Alright, salvage a few things. They've been dropping shit left and right. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah, we'll see how on time the little surprisey prize is today. We'll see. Can I punch that? I can, but it gave me a free respawn, so everything's fine. And it actually gave me full health too, so fuck it, that was worth it. Sell. I'm actually gonna sell the shield because there's two more just sitting there. Oops. Gimme. Sell. Wow, 1200. Pretty good. Okay, is there another super good advanced weapon I can grab too now? Like a sniper rifle? Ah, looks like there is. Oh, but it's not on sale? Wait, it was showing something that wasn't even in here. Well, that's trash. Fucking tease. Alright, what about this one? Aha! 1300! Alright, maybe we'll just wait until the next round for that. Okay. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, they're not dead. Very close to being dead. Woohoo! Aw, bird friend! Whoop, 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 whoop. Nice. Plasma comes through in the clutch. Nice, alright. Whoop! He's trying. Fuck off. Whoa! Oh! Oh no! Fuck you. There, you little bitch. Right. Wow, they'd be dropping everything too. So which one was it? It wasn't this one, it was the other one that was selling the super pro sniper. Boom. Beautiful. Now we're fucking just outfitted to beat all everything else. I love it. Alright, let's see what we got. Stendo barrel, scope, support. How much ammo we got for it? A lot. A lot, actually. Oh, I didn't get the magazine. That was probably the... would have been the better one to grab. Oh, what a shit. No, you are not calling that raid. Fuck off! Ah! Ah, damn. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? See ya. Ah, shit. Alright, I got my ass handed to me there. It's fine. Oh, he's trying. He's not gonna get very far, but he's trying. Nice. Oh, what? How did that not just like go straight through his skull? Alright, I need plasma to save the day. Oh, what? Oh, that's some trash right there. Little fucker. Little fucker got me right over the hill. Alright, you little bitch. There. Whoop. Whoop. Uh-oh. Alright, this is good. It's good moves, that's the way it's done. You little bitch. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course he's gonna drop one of those on death. Stupid. What the? Oi! Oh, come on, what? Why did you... Oh, my goodness. No! No! Alright, can we just restart this for a sec? Alright, hold on one moment. Oh, that's shit. All right, 1 second. That's weird. Permission streamer connect. Speak. Use voice activity. All right, well, one moment. The surprise may have just arrived. Be back in just a second. All right, so the surprise showed up on time. Yay! Woo. So 006 is joining me tonight.
Hey.
In a total improv co-op, which wasn't planned until yesterday. So we going to get some co-op cobalt going here once as soon as I get this restarted.
And the best part is I have Twitch up, and so I hear us with a like 5 second lag in the background.
Fucking awesome.
Let me shut that down.
All right, abort.
All right, I'm good.
I gotta see what we can do about the onlines. Oh, shit, I hope I've got my firewall still open for this. Well, I guess we'll find out.
Hopefully.
Okay.
If not, we'll do a quick hiatus.
Start a new game. Invite only, I guess? I don't know. We'll try.
Sure?
I'm not quite sure how that works. Invite friends X, but it doesn't work.
Lol.
Alright, so we're gonna back that out to public then, I guess.
Yeah.
Play online. Online. Start new game. Public. Alright, it says it's going.
Okay, let's see. Competitive.
Survival.
Alright. I'm gonna join this
facility.
Game.
Ah, there we go. Perfect.
All right. So, are you giving a flock?
I am always giving a flock, my friend.
Well, now we're giving two flocks.
We are giving many flocks now. More than one, at least.
Yes.
Excuse me. All right. Well, it's gonna be a shit show.
Oh,
but that's
God,
fine.
Yes.
It's fine.
Lol. Yeah. All right, people.
So, what are we dealing with? We're dealing with little shroom heads and robots.
What do we get? Anything good?
There's not really a lot good up here.
A hammer. Barb shield. Barb club.
Bat
next.
But... Yeah, there we go.
I'm just gonna grab a hammer for now. All right.
Let's do it.
Let's see if I remember how to do this.
Wow. I just almost got smoked immediately. Yep, there we go. Perfect.
What's the settings?
Oh, jeez.
Medium.
Lol.
Fly, bitch, fly. There we go.
Oh, are you? Oh, lol.
I'm fine. Right. We're fine. Alright. Oh.
I got him.
Oh dear. Ooh, I am lay dead.
Oh, and I got grenaded. Granada? No, grenaded. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit.
Do you have a gun?
Oh. No, I do not.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay.
Right. So,
we're
going to
retry that.
Note to self, buy a gun.
Yeah,
right.
Buying a gun is probably a good idea.
Good idea. Ooh.
Oh.
Cobra.
Oh, wait. Oh, it puts us back to after we bought our shit. All right, good.
Yeah. Let me see. Advanced guns. Ooh. That's not bad. Hulls? Anything for hulls? No.
Probably nothing that we can afford.
No. Well, at least I got a gun. Advanced equip, nothing. Alright, whenever we're ready. Alright.
Ooh, nice. Oh, this little shit with a shield. Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. This is starting to come back.
Yeah.
Oh, well, all right.
Oh, jeez. No. All right.
Fuck off. There we go. Oh.
Well.
Uh-oh.
Well. Okay.
Oops.
I used to be good at this game. Well. I still have my gun. All right. Throw a ball. You know what? A grenade.
A single grenade?
Chrono bomb or stick grenade?
Stick grenade.
Well, I like the chrono bomb.
Oh, well, alright, well, why would you ask me then?
Because I value your opinion.
Uh-huh, well, you went against it. So not that much, apparently.
Well, I do value it, just not that much.
Yeah, alright, truth comes out. So more exciting co-op shenanigans on the way this weekend.
Mm-hmm.
A very large group of us will be giving many flocks. And hopefully not exploding ourselves.
Yes, hopefully no exploding
flocks.
Oh,
what a little shit. Uh-oh. There we go, okay. Where is he? Yeah, eat shit.
Alright.
Little bastard.
Whoa! Oh, that was me.
Okay. That's right, for the greater good.
Yep.
So yeah, I guess details on this weekend. 9 p.m. CST. Oh, fuck me.
Well, that's not happening at 9 p.m.
No,
CST.
It certainly isn't. It's happening tonight, right now, apparently.
Well.
9 p.m. CST, my channel here will be hosting it as well. But the main channel is in the lower left-hand corner there, twitch.tv/twilark. Keep talking, nobody explodes. At least three of us doing bomb defusal manual duty. One person doing the defusal. Gonna be a good time.
Yeah, it is awesome.
A good old time.
It is a badass game. And I do have another colleague, not participating, but will be watching. So looking forward to that.
Fantastic, yeah. It should be a good group.
Yeah. All right, you ready?
No, I need some ammo, wherever the fuck that is.
Oh shit, yeah, here? I should probably pay attention to ammo shit. I got a hammer. Ammo, no, that's equipment, yeah. Oh,
yeah, there
shit.
We go. All right,
I gotta buy that one.
What are we dealing with here? Mushroom, badger, robots.
Mongoose.
flashbang grenade. Yeah. How much other shit do I have here?
Are those snipers?
13.
Shit, looks like snipers. It's like an assault.
Assaults and a couple pistols.
Alright.
I afford a shield belt, I can, but not the one that I want.
Yeah,
stun
I just
shield
bought one.
Pretty good, though.
Yeah, I bought the hard shield belt.
All right. Well, this will have to do.
All right. Oh, protect. All right.
Ah, he'll be fine. Or she. I don't know what it is.
It will be fine.
Oh, you.
Oop.
Oh.
All right, two more left. Where are you, bitches?
One more.
Oh, no, none. Nice. Oh, wow. What a shit. All right, we're fine. Don't worry.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
No shit.
Yeah.
Oh, 6, 5. Where the hell is he, you little
bitch?
Punch him! Oh, this could be the end for me unless we get him.
What a dick.
Fire! Yeah, eat shit. Oh, come on, I killed him!
That's bullshit.
Boo!
That's bullshit. We totally had that.
Yeah, I was right, not I feeling gotta... great about that one.
No. Alright, well, I gotta get my weapon set.
Better weapon than this, but I can't afford anything.
Oh, jeez, yeah, I got nothing. Holes.
All right. Is there anything good coming up? Yes, there is. Okay.
Do you have anything?
I have a gun.
No, I mean from a volume standpoint.
Oh no, not
like
really.
From like a
money
currency. Money.
I've got
yeah.
60 and change.
I've got one.
Nice.
All right. Well, I picked up a broken weapon, so hopefully that'll tide me a little bit. No, doesn't matter, because I can't fucking do anything. Ooh! Is there anything? Nope. Wall. False hope. Alright. Whoa!
Damn it. Of course they are. Oh! Lock off. Punch! Punch! Falcon! Punch! Oh, well.
Show me your food. Oh,
look at that thing.
Bad.
Oh, nope. Oh, fuck.
Yep. That just happened.
Oh, shit. Alright, well. It's okay. Oh, you little bitch. Ooh, what you got there, huh? What you got?
Well, it's starting to come back.
Whoop!
Whoop!
All right.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
Combo. Whoa, fuck off with that, please. Alright, one more. Get your bitch ass down here. There.
Alright. Okay.
Well then.
Alright. Well, better weapons?
Now I can afford some. I believe it was this one. Yoink.
Ooh, what kind of chemical vial? No, I don't care for chemical vial. No. Okay, yeah. Chronotaurus. All right. Any advanced guns? Slugger assault, matter prototype coming up. Matter armor
Try again.
Matter army issue.
Yeah, that's a good weapon.
That's two rounds. Oh, matter prototype. Matter police issue coming up next round.
I suppose there's any heals around here, is there?
There left.
Nope. All right.
Check out hulls. Shit.
And oh wait, up in this corner maybe? Oh.
Chrono torso. All right. That'll help me get speedier. Or, well, help in certain situations. Let's see what we got. Yeah, ammo crate. Why the hell not? Ooh, I should look at upgrade now. Shit, I probably don't have enough for upgrading my slugger. Shit, nope. All right. Well, wasn't too legit. Oh, little fucking stealth bastards.
Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, he's biting. He's biting something.
Oh, no. Stay away. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Well, okay, you came back. See?
Yeah,
everything's fine.
Back. That works. oh, shit. Let me see. I gotta sell my torso.
Just can't deal with that torso, can you?
Nope. Oh, shit. Where did...
It's over on the left, I think.
Where can I sell?
Same place you buy.
Oh yeah, because I'm an idiot and I don't remember that.
All right, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you later, man.
Okay, chrono torso. What do we got? Explorer feet, stealth feet, defender head. Ooh, ah, damn it. Defender head. What do I need for that? 375. How much is my head worth?
Uh-oh.
If I sell you 375. Nope, I'm not gonna have enough. Shit. Well, that's alright. Defender hands. I'm gonna sell my hands and get defender hands. Stealthy crew now.
Looks like this'll be a marathon wave here.
Oh Jesus. All right, I should probably look at... Oh,
I need some more ammo.
A gun that I can't afford. Matter police issue versus... What the hell do I get? Slugger revolver?
Oh, boy. Matter police issue is definitely stronger.
Could I upgrade slugger revolver? Yeah, I can't afford any advanced guns besides rail prototype, and I don't want a rail. Well. Slugger assault. Oh, I sell my head. No, not doing that.
Well, you do have a shield, so, you know. Just don't get hit too much and you're fine.
Yeah, let me see. Okay. Oh. All right. Well, I just made some upgrades. How much ammo? I got plenty of ammo. I gotta leverage my throw bowls more. Alright. You ready?
Yep.
Oh, calling.
What you calling? Yeah, you ain't calling shit. Oh, what you... Oh.
Got him.
All right. Good.
Oh, you
saw it pop up and then immediately disappear.
I'm going up.
Oh, where the fuck is he now?
Oh, well, that was lucky.
I dropped the grenade on his ass.
Whoop! Nope, nope. Oh, you little bitch.
Fucker. Oh, shit.
Oh, ow!
Oh, fuck,
uh-oh,
that was me.
That could be bad.
That was me.
Oh, yeah, alright. It's up to you now.
Yep. No, that was me. I was trying to take out the raid.
Oops.
Well, you live and you learn. Okay.
Here, you little fucker. Oh.
Got him.
Well, now he's done.
Yep.
Nice. Okay, alright, it's fine. Just out of range. Idiots.
Whoop, he's gone. And I'm nearly gone too. Alright.
Oh, well. Oh, oh, ow. Ooh.
Oh, are you gonna try to?
There. Oh, man, I didn't even see that guy
there.
What
a dick.
Alright, well, it's fine.
Now I think I can afford another. Yeah. What do they got here? They got a stun shield belt. Yeah, I got my. What is that here? What is that for feet? You know, I gotta check weapons. I need a better weapon. Matter army issue.
Nice.
Ooh. Matter bolt.
Aw. Well, that's not the one I was looking for.
Matter war in 2 rounds.
Yeah, that's the one I think I'll be waiting.
Okay, that's I may take matter bolt next round.
I may save up short wave this time around.
Yeah, I think we can manage. What do we got for heads? Scouter. If I sell my shit, so I need 500, it's gonna be a quarter off, so I need 375 next round. So if I sell my head, I can get the chrono head and still have enough next round.
For the gun?
For the gun.
Nice.
Yep. Okay. Ready to roll?
Let's do it.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Come on, you cowards.
Gun. All right, matter bolts done. All right, I need more some ammo. Yeah. All right, this is coming back. Chrono bomb. Ooh, saber egg. All right. What I got for ammo? Double ammo crate. Ammo crate, double. Why is an ammo crate worth more than a double ammo crate?
Is one on sale?
They're both on sale. One is a 2 and one is a 7.
Oh, yeah, that's the multiplier for them. So 7 ammo crates.
Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, I can do that.
The game's elevator music is doing a number on me, too.
Lol.
Sorry, it'll get better once we actually get into a wave here. It's just when you're shopping for shit.
Yep. We'll get there. All right, matter bolt. Ooh, what do we got? What is this? Yeah, 3. I need 3 on that. Careful, I have a chrono bomb.
Yeah, I'm not sure how that that does team damage or not, or team effect rather.
What, chrono?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Shit. Yeah, I need a shield. All right. Matter bolt. What you got?
Got a matter army issue right now. I'm waiting for the matter war next round.
All right. You got enough?
Yep.
All right. Let's do it. Holy shit.
They really trying.
Oh, I love the
Ow.
Wow, I love that matter. Oh man. Matter weapons.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
Bitch.
Oh, my bird just took it straight in the head.
Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you bitch. All right. It's on you. This guy, I think. Yeah.
All right. Well, now I got plenty.
I gotta grab all my shit. Better put up down. Can we, I can't remember. Can we sell salvage?
Yes.
Okay. Then yes, I'm gonna pick those up.
Doo doo.
Matter cannon. It's like a matter shotgun, right?
No, it's like a super beefed up matter army issue. That's a pistol, but it does some serious damage.
What is that? No, I like my matter bolt. I could sell the matter bolt to get the matter assault. I like the bolt. Yeah, especially if I upgrade. What do we got here? Can I do, oof. Let's go pants 10%. What does suppressor give me? Oh, I gotta do magazine. Alright, we'll do magazine. Ooh, I could check my heart belt. Fuck, not enough. Alright. Wait, do I hear scotch?
No, you hear vodka.
Oh, well. You hear scotch.
Scotch might be Saturday night. We'll see.
Scotch will most certainly be Saturday night. At least on this side.
Oh, what a bitch. Yeah, what you got? Whoa, you trying. You trying, I'll give you that.
Nice.
Ooh, they're starting to get a little, they're getting a little sparky now. Whoa. There, nice.
Oh, bitch. What a bitch. Well, I'm gone. Not much I can do on that. Not being rusty, that is. That's a nice shield.
What? You little shits, come on.
Oh, no! he called a raid. Shit.
It's alright. I'm in a good position, baby. Oh no! Oh, that's a lot of grenades.
Yeah, that's a lot of grenades. Holy shit.
No. You fuckers. Whew. Oh, hello.
Jesus.
Oh, no. Oh. Ooh, flashbang. All right. Come through there. Yeah. There you go, idiots. Oh, no. That was a bad choice.
Speaking of.
No! Oh, fuck off. Fuck you. Oh, you little shit. Oh, that's no good. Uh-oh. Okay. Perfect. Oh, shit, he's still alive. You little shit. Motherfucker. Oh, damn it. Alright, it's fine. It's alright. Oh, no, I don't have any shield belt batteries left. Ooh, oh wait, no, I got one. So it's recharging. All right, there we go. Okay, no probs.
Happy I could help.
Fuck. You little bitch. All right, let's back that up. Oh no, it's still coming. Fuck off. Two more bitches. Come on.
Ooh.
Oh, you gonna try that shit, huh? Alright. Alright.
Hey.
There we go. Okay.
Again, happy I could help.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Yeah, you're welcome. I did kill one guy at least. I can dig it. What do we got left? Oof. Chrono, Defender, Explorer, Feet. What do we got for Feet? Stealth Feet,
That was 006's clutch move. Stop taking the credit. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Whatever.
Yeah, give me the credit. Alright, what do we got?
Oh wait, I need more batteries.
Yes.
There we go.
Ooh, I need some throwables. What do we got here?
Wish I could give you some of the 57 grenades I've got.
Yeah, we'll buy the skill. Alright. What do we got? Yeah, alright. Yeah, no worries here. I got... Oh, shit. Jeez, 26 throwing spikes or nitrogen. Ooh, robot beacon might be helpful this round. Ooh, nano dispenser.
Oh, yeah, this round's gonna be a little shitty, isn't it?
Yeah, I may buy... do you need to heal?
I do need to heal.
Alright, I'm gonna buy that. And then I'm also gonna buy a robot beacon. And I paid full price, so don't say I didn't do anything for you. Ready?
You don't do anything for me.
The love.
What you wearing?
Wouldn't the viewers like to know? Well, that was awkward.
Nah. Not until you said something.
Alright, I'm almost ready to go. Yeah, alright. Let's do this.
Sound good.
Rocket.
Ooh, looks like he dropped his rocket launcher too.
Yes, he did. Bye bye, fucker.
Oh, eat shit.
Whoa.
Whoa, hello.
Ooh, mine. You know what? Alright, we're gonna throw that. That's my guy.
Oh, hello. This could be a bad place to be. Please get up. Okay. Oh, for. Well. Okay.
No. You still around?
Nope. That's your guy. And now he's dead. Yeah, there you go. Alright.
See, not too bad. Okay, I may want to use health on this.
Oh, I lost my... Baker's dozen times three of grenades. Oh well.
I picked them up.
Yeah, probably.
I've got 66.
There you go. That's all of them. Yeah.
I have a broken missile launcher, a slugger revolver, and a matter bolt. Nope. Nope, I want that. What's that? Nope, I want that.
It's not awkward until everyone's nude and sipping on villain vodka. Well, we're halfway there. Well, probably more like living quarters, but whatever.
Can I sell again? What matter war? No, I cannot.
Is it on sale this round?
It is. Oh, I cannot afford one.
Oh, I've got picked up a revolver at some point. Was that yours at one point?
Yes, and I will take it back.
Okay. Ooh,
what do I got? Well, okay, so I've got a broken matter police issue. I've got a broken matter machine.
Oh, there's no way to drop shit.
No, you're fine. What do we got? Reset the machine. Ooh, yeah, that's not gonna hit a lot. Yeah, no worries. I should probably upgrade my hard shield.
You're looking a little worse for wear there.
Yep, I've got another nano thing if you want to take another shower.
No, I'm good. I just respawned this time.
Durability or effect power?
Durability.
All right. Well, then I shall shower alone. Maybe not. Ooh, they missed the bone. It's been a while. Well. Let me pull my robot out right away. Ooh, he's got
a shield too. Nice.
Yeah, koi, koi. Nice. All right, let's do this.
Whoa. All right.
That's me. I got 66. I might as well use them. Oh.
What are you throwing at?
Oh.
That's your dude.
That's my dude. Lol.
Like a lot of stuff.
That is my stuff, and I can't. Oh fuck. Matter bolt. Best weapon. All right.
All right. Pick up your stuff there.
Yep. All right. That's all my shit. Well, there goes my bird.
Oh. Wow, this bitch. Oh, ow.
I got him. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Oh.
Yo,
oh, no. Oh, that's not great. Oh, that's definitely not great.
Thing is, I lost all my weapons.
Oh, yeah, alright. Well, this could be a bit of a problem.
Well.
And you've got like 20 seconds to wrap this up.
Shit. Alright. Oh, am I alone?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck me.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yep. I killed one guy. Did it just freeze on us?
No.
Mine just froze on me.
Aw. Says you're still
players.
Playing.
Players max. Oh no, that's not one. What?
Oh shit! And I set this up as competitive, so you can't just rejoin.
Fuck.
Oops.
I'm gonna move to spectate. See if that works. Join Copal.
Oh. Okay, now it's just me.
Well,
wait, what if I just move to spectate too? Well, this is boring.
Well, alright.
I can't rejoin. Alright, whatever. Return to lobby, I guess.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Oops.
Abort. Let me, I'm gonna use the restroom quick.
Alright.
I'll be right back, so just give me a moment.
Damn it. We'll just call that a victory. We were pretty close. I wish the invite thing worked. Alright, well, good time for another channel ID thing, I guess. Streaming all of November in support of Giving a Flock, indie game charity stream that's going on every day this month. Benefiting Child's Play Charity, a charity that buys games, vidgy games for kids in the hospital. Very good cause. If you can afford to kick in a little bit, donation link is in the info block. Very first info block under channel info. Goes through Tiltify, PayPal, or credit card. If you can't afford to chip in a little, or if you just don't want to, that's fine too. Just showing up, supporting streamers, having a presence, being a general good person also helps as well. So thank you very much for that. I wonder what this does. We won't mess with a good thing. I've got all these. Oh, I don't have Deserted Island unlocked for some reason. Eh, whatever. Probably not worth going through single player again. He's taking his sweet time in the bathroom there. Hope he's okay. Hope he didn't fall in. Somebody should go get him. So how's everybody doing? I feel like we never talk anymore. Do 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 do. put something in his drink. Oh, that would be a trick. That would be a trick for sure. This song was longer so I could sing some more. Do 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 do. Oh wait, almost there. No. Hi. No and yo. No. Yes. No. Alright. No. Sure thing. No. Yes. No. Alright. Alright. Yes. I hear you. New map. Sorry. What? How? What? Interesting choice of little chat messages there.
Alright, sorry about that. I'm back. Little one woke up, so I had to help get her back down.
Ah, I see.
Uh-huh. Not from us, but apparently for a while. Alright.
Alright, so I swapped up the pretty much everything.
For better?
I don't know. We'll have to find out.
Survival. All right.
Ooh.
Oops. All right. Oh, I should have set... Ah, fuck it. Oh, this one. That's right. Okay, this could be a problem.
Hmm.
We don't have any guns available, do we?
Yeah, up top.
Oh, on top? Oh, fuck. Equipment, doors and shit. Just gonna bust all this open so we can get to it.
Yeah, it's Slugger revolver, Slugger pipe guns, and Matter prototype. I got the prototype.
Ugh. Maybe I'll just punch this one out. Yeah,
it'll be
just
the first time.
Punch this one out.
Oh, this. Okay.
Oh, okay. So 300 on this side. How expensive is it over there?
350.
Damn. Oh, but I think we get free heals. Yeah, the plants are over here too.
Yeah, the plants are free, so. Something. All right, let's get.
All right, well, I'm not buying anything, so whenever.
Well, I did. So let me see. 8. All right, that should be enough. All right.
Ooh. See, no problem.
One of us has a gun at least. You get free heals, right?
Yeah. Oop. Oh, come here. Come here, you coward. You little fuck. There.
Alright.
Good. All right, what do we got now? Still shit. And robots and flying things. I'm punching out two rounds. Okay.
Alright, let me... I'm gonna get some chrono feet. Alright, so is that advanced on the right side there?
Looks like advanced weapons on the right, plus a shield belt, and then equipment and upgrades on the left.
Alright. Ooh, we got those douchebag turrets.
Oh, which ones?
Both of them.
Oh. Oh, yeah, those. Fuckers.
Yeah, those. Alright.
Whatever. Here we go. Oh, good. Glad I didn't buy a gun. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, punch you, shit. Yeah, eat it, you little fucker. Uh-oh. Shit, this might be a bad idea. Oh, dick. Oh no, he's gonna punch me. Fuck you.
He's a dick. He is a dick.
He
called
it
a raid.
Yeah, I got him right after that too.
Oh, balls.
It's okay. I can punch the rest of these fucks without issue. Yeah. Oh, that was bad. Okay. Well, this could be a trick. Ah! Damn. All right, maybe I will buy a gun. What do we got? All right, matter prototype's pretty good. Robles hull.
Yes, I'm gonna buy some stick grenades because you know what? Better than fucking nothing.
You deserve it. That's
I
what.
Deserve it. Treat yourself.
There we go.
Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit different tact. Alright. Raid's gonna be on the right side, isn't it? Son of a bitch. Of course. Oh, fucker. Alright, I'm going down. No, run. Run to get him. Whoop.
Oh, you little shit. Bad at it. Oh, what a bitch. What a bitch.
He called it too, didn't he?
Whoa, shit.
Yeah, I did. Get up there. Well, that's one way to do it.
Well, I got him. Did you pick up my gun?
No, this is my gun.
Oh, that's right, you bought one. I forgot.
Ah, crap, can't duck down there. Eat it. Reload, please. Yeah.
Why would you want to reload?
Uh-oh. Okay. This is better.
Well, alright.
No, I'm gonna go open the other one. There's a free shield belt in there.
Oh, can you open the other one?
I think so. 350. Yeah, just barely.
And a nano shell. Plasma pistol. That's not bad.
We should spread out, so just in case.
Yeah.
Try to pull that bullshit again.
Let's do it.
Yep.
Fuck. Alright. Oh, come on.
Oh, you got him.
I did get him.
Hello. Wide open.
Stun shield belt. No, I don't care for you. Alright, so we'll grab those. Right.
Hey, Hardwall Punch, how you doing? A lady. Ooh. You're too kind, sir. I am a very classy lady, aren't I? Okay, I think one more wave with this piss-ass gun, then I'll have to upgrade a little bit. Ooh, yeah, especially if they're gonna start having shields.
I really want that matter bolt. Does that take me through 315? No. My matter prototype and my shield to get a matter bolt. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, shit. I gotta buy ammo, too. Fuck, but we're not gonna have shit for...
There's nothing really coming up next time, is there?
No.
F.
What's in this? Matter police. Slugger.
Not much else. So you can wait too for the matter cannon.
I did it.
All right.
I'd rather have that. Off. I just need some ammo. Oh, and what the fuck am I doing? Ooh. All right. Well, shit's about to get real. Let's heal. Ready to roll?
Yeah, let's do it. Oh, you trying?
Oh, no good. Oh, bad. Very bad. I dead.
You're dead? Oh, fuck me. Alright.
I had like five guys drop on me, and I had a bolt action rifle with a single shot. In hindsight, I should have used a grenade.
No, leave him alone, you shit. There we go. Well, alright. Okay, we can still do this. Bastard. Yeah, what you got? Oh, you trying, huh? Oh, fuck. Go, you bastard! Hacha! That bitch.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh.
Minimal damage.
Worried.
Glad I could help.
Once again, your contribution is appreciated.
You're welcome.
All right, I think it's new weapon time. Yep.
Upgrading my All right, so now you'll be impressed to know that I can shoot 3 bullets instead of 1.
300%.
Well, what? Oh my god. Oh yeah, fuck.
It's a plastic.
Yeah, let's take a look at the wave.
Robots, and big-ass robots.
Yeah, fuck.
Times 1.33, whatever the fuck that means.
Means buy more ammo? Well... Alright. You ready?
Yep. Ready as I'll ever be.
Plus sniper.
Bastard.
Awesome.
Well, oh wow. Alright. That's alright. No probs. That could be a little bit of a probs. Well, now it's up to you. Oh, damn. Ooh, nice. He's not dead yet. Now he
yep,
is.
Yep, I know. Oh, jeez. Yep.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah, one more. Two more waves.
Oh shit.
Oh, plus that guy. Oh. Uh-oh. Alright. Oh, nice.
Bad.
Oh, there's 2 of them. That'll be unfortunate. That'll be real unfortunate. Oh, nice. Yeah, he's stuck. Almost. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh,
I probably should have stayed down. Oh, yeah, I didn't have much chance there. No grenades.
Damn it.
Fuck. Alright.
Well, now if I don't get popped right away, we should be okay.
Fine. I am buying a grenade to help me in said situations. Alright.
Oh shit.
Oh, that's not good to hear.
No. I'm dead.
Oh, damn it.
They came one at a time last time. Oh, nice.
Whoop. Whoa. Oh, uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Ha.
That's
ha.
Not good.
Ha.
That's not good.
Plasma to the rescue. Oh, shit. There's three of them left, though. Oh, okay. You want some of this? Oh, yeah, you do. Fuck off. Thank you. Fuck.
All right. I'm going to try not to get popped this time. All right.
No more dicking around. We're serious this time.
Yeah.
Right, just keep him distracted. Punch his fucking face off. Nice. Hello!
That was not intended.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh,
that's not great.
Well, that was shitty. And I'm dead.
Fuck. Okay. That went a little better.
I just didn't care last time.
Come on, I said no dicking around. Advanced weapons are still shitty.
So I took the matter bolt when I could. Shit.
Well, I don't have to do. Like, yuck, yuck, yuck.
Shit, I should probably grab a Oh, fuck, you took all the all the defender, didn't you?
Yep.
Shit. Okay, remind me next round. I'm gonna go for the chrono. Oh, shit, do I upgrade the... Oh, I almost can't. Okay, I gotta go for some kind of shield belt. There's... Gotta do something. Alright.
Oh dear. Alright. Where are you? Oh, you little shit. Oh, I'm here. Yeah, nice.
Fuck you, bitches.
Whoa! Okay, backing the fuck out of there.
Whoa.
Look out for that one. Oh shit.
Got him.
Alright.
Oh, what a dick. Get away.
Oh, you little bastard. Oh! Eat shit.
Stay out of there. Got him.
Oh, bitch. Oh, no. Screw you.
All right, you're mine.
You got him? Nice.
All right, well, I distracted him. Damn it. Come on, you little fucker.
Coming back to me.
All right, how about now? No. Oh well.
Matter assault next round.
Two rounds. Or matter assault. Yeah.
Machine in two rounds. Ooh. Okay, I
Shit.
Need to go up.
Go get your
hull.
Yeah.
Okay. So I am going to get all my chrono. Chrono head, chrono torso, chrono hands. Ooh. Don't you buy those fucking hands. They're
not gonna buy those hands. I already got hands.
All right. I've got chrono. So I can spin away from everything. All right, throwables, what do we got? I've got the thermal bomb.
Oh boy. More trouble than it's worth.
Even when I was good. 6 months ago. Yeah.
Okay, good. It's like, what did I just buy? Does that get us a mushroom friend?
Hold that till next round.
That does give us a mushroom friend. All right, we now have savory Saul on our friend, or on our side rather. He's probably gonna die soon, but you know, it's just how it goes.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do this shit. Alright, fuckers. Whoa. What did I click? Come on. Come on. Jump up that hill and... bye-bye.
Right. Whoa. I do not think so.
All right, I'm heading down. What do we got? Ooh, here we go.
Oh, all right, he's got plasma too. Oh, jeez.
All right, I'm going from the other side.
Oh.
Oh yeah, fuck off.
Did that disable him?
No. I think he mostly avoided it. Boom.
Yeah, alright. There we go.
Oh shit. Whoa. Balls, balls, no bueno. Well, that was okay. Fun.
Oh, Matter War now is in two rounds. Fuck. How does the super hot Matrix slow-mo work in the co-op? Actually, I'm not quite sure. Do we both have to be near bullets for that to kick in? Or is it
Wait, just one
of us? So, like, you
for
know, when
what?
We spin away from enemy fire or something. Yeah. Does it happen for both of us at the same time, or?
I don't know. I haven't caught it. I know that I've been able to do it. I think it does individual, but I'm not 100%.
Maybe just like a localized thing?
Maybe.
Yeah, not quite sure. Good question, though.
Think like a chrono bomb where it's localized?
Yeah, that could be. I don't know. You hardly ever notice it, so they did it pretty damn well. Damn. I really want to get one of these. I don't know if I should wait for the matter machine. Probably not. Just get the matter assault. Mm-hmm. But if you want the matter machine, it's coming up. Like now.
Not enough. I gotta stick with my bolt. Got the bolt mainly maxed out. All right. Like my stick grenades. All right.
Ooh. Ah, bah, 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 bah. Whoa, hello.
Thank you.
You little shit. Didn't even try that.
Oh. What a dick.
Alright. Good cover. Mm-hmm. Nice. Wow.
Thank you, bitch.
They got fucked over.
Yes, they did. Alright, so this will be a fun round. Matter War next round. Legitimate preacher. All right.
Let's do it.
To the next round. All right, let's fuck shit up.
Oh, where is he? What's he trying?
He hit me with acid.
You guys still have a lot of gas to tank, as if so you might wuss out, tired as fuck. No, I think we're just gonna finish up this level and then we'll probably be done for tonight. Good morning, you little shit. Yeah, what you got? What a bitch. Trying that garbage.
Oh, bitch, fuck you.
Oh! Shit. Little bastard. He's gonna call it. Yeah, what a shit. Alright.
Bitch. Oh, no. That's where my chrono comes in now.
Okay, so I think it does affect both of us, because I was slowing down too.
Yeah, that would have been.
He means business. what a shit. Right.
All right.
Oh boy.
Here? Ooh, what is that? Matter machine. Ooh, broken matter machine.
All right, so Matter War is up this round, but. I don't know, my matter assault's doing it okay, so fuck that.
What do we got for...
So expensive, oh, there's so many of them, that's why. Did you pick up that shield that was on the bottom there?
Don't think so, I had a shield.
Oh, that's a lot of guns too.
Ooh, I should.
Oh, I can't buy that because I've got too much ammo. Oh wait, no, there we go, okay.
Ooh, here we go. Of the hard shield belt, buy the reflect shield belt, and a bunch of fucking batteries. And then...
Inventory management, the game.
Yeah, Matter War, but meh.
Only two rounds left.
Alright.
Oh wow. All this shit up here.
Okay.
Get some bitches.
That was difficult.
Wow.
That was so difficult.
What a shit. Wow.
Alright, Mr. Bond, you ready?
Not yet. Gotta sell one more thing and then get beef. Need more batteries. Pretty good on ammo.
Ooh, I should check I should check battery. Yeah, I'm good on batteries. All right. Let's see. I've got a broken grenade gun.
Oh, boy.
That could come in handy.
Oh, I'm supposed to protect it. Oops. What's your plan, dude? Whoa, yeah, okay, well, rockets is his plan.
Okay, here we go.
Well, it worked out, I guess.
Those are my grenades.
Oh, this could be a problem. Get the shit out of here, you little bastard. Is that your chrono bomb?
Nope.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter.
Hey.
Eat shit. So I'm not... Okay, so I show two scores on my screen here. I'm not sure which one is ours. Or which one was tonight's.
I see 49.50.
Okay, I see 47.70 and 6,000.
I'm gonna go with 6,000.
6,000 sounds good.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Oh boy. Okay, well, I think that's it for tonight. Ugh.
Good, 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 good. Good, good. Yeah, I think that's it.
Alright, good. Well, thanks for joining me, 006.
Little yeah, of course.
Prompto.
A lot of fun, and looking forward to helping defuse bombs.
Oh yeah, yeah. This so Saturday night, 9 p.m. CST. My channel here will be hosting it, but it's in the main channel, lower left-hand corner of your screen, twitch.tv/twilark. I have a feeling we're not starting exactly at 9 o'clock, just because that tends to happen. But swing around.
We're gonna have we're gonna have special guests, right?
Yeah.
Defusing.
Yeah, we'll have myself, 006, of course, and then Boris will be there. And then the Giving a Flock organizer, I believe, will be doing the actual defusing. So
that's badass.
It's going to be fun. It's going to be a good time.
Woo.
Y'all should
and
come.
I somehow didn't have to defuse the bomb 3 times in a row.
And we'll play it one more time. We'll let you defuse.
We'll get it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck me up.
That's right. We'll sit back and laugh at you.
I'm an expert at reading the instructions now.
Oh, well, that'll certainly help you now.
No.
Or then, rather.
Awesome.
All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.